It's Liz with the South Fontana Concerned Citizens Coalition. Just wanted to give a quick reminder for everyone to please participate this Tuesday, June 22nd at 7 p.m. The City of Fontana City Council is going to be having an appeal. Back in March, there was another warehouse that was approved to be built next to the Jurupa Hills High School. And shortly after, on April 27th, this warehouse, Master Case 20-72, was also approved to be built along Slover and Oleander. So we as a community got together, we put together some money to file an appeal, and it is now going to be presented before the City Council on June 22nd at 7 p.m. So you have an opportunity to either attend in person at the City Hall, or you can register at live.fontana.org/registercouncil. We hope that everyone can participate and express their concern of this warehouse being built right next to the Jurupa Hills High School. Again, it's going to be on Tuesday, June 22nd at 7 p.m. And you can either participate in person or online. Follow us on Instagram, South Fontana, or on Facebook, South Fontana Concerned Citizens Coalition, for more information. Thanks, everyone.